ride their bike. Where the fuck did what's his nuts go? Did Dan just took off? Yeah, I know, but thought he would wait for us at least. This way. The fun part. Missing people. Just Bruce? Did this thing pick up sounds too?
Yeah.
Oh, so I shouldn't sing on the way down, I guess. Wait, it needs some music.
Sometimes it gets a chattery sound on it.
Yeah.
You gotta put a piece of tape in the back or something like that to keep it up quick.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I thought my first was handlebars.
Okay, I think he's gonna meet us down? I didn't hear what he said. Oh, my knee! Bank there!
Wait for Dan, come on.
Dan already went down. It's a drop. It's fine. There's a gap. Yeah, there is. I bet you could go off to the side there. I think people are just hitting it without checking it out. Fuck. I don't know. Look out. didn't just want to go off that drop because I haven't seen it since they changed it. But it's a lot better, I think.
That, which one?
That drop I was standing by. Right before that new jump.
I did all the stunts so far.
Yeah. But it's... Where is it?
I did that one. I made it around and made it clean.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. You just needed one little pedal stroke.
Well, I made it. It was just like... I had to bunny hop a bit.
Yeah, I did too.
Yeah. I'm not used to the weight of this on my front end yet. Yeah. I have to lean back a lot more. Huh? Oh, still not quite there. I was just like, fuck, Dan's riding as good as me and Mark now. Here again.
Get fearless at all this.
Yeah.
It's a pretty good weekend. We're doing pretty good for the first time hitting her.
Yeah, I'm already, like, I haven't turned anything down yet.
Pretty confident. If I can remember the turns a little bit more.
So yeah.
Like, you know, sometimes you're like, oh, turn, turn, turn. Like, oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. You think you're going to go right, but then the trail goes left. I get nervous because it's like, fuck, I hope Mark doesn't kill it right at the beginning.
No, it was
off the first run. Yeah, yeah. I was taking her pretty easy on the first one. But now, even on Jean-Guy, first run on Jean-Guy, and I'm not holding too much.
No, it gets pretty smooth. He did some good work there, so.
I love this trail.
Yeah,
I like Rest of Age, so.
Yeah,
I don't like the bottom section. Where it's like you gotta fucking walk. I noticed that bottom section, if you come into it with enough speed, you can just make it almost to the top of the hill.
On the race stage?
Yeah. I think all the trails meet up here. Unless there's a trail that goes down that way. Yeah. It's not a triple. Yeah, definitely.
There's a couple places. It's like, whoa.
This is new and I love it.
Love that one drop out there.
Yeah. The one that they just revamped?
No, that one's always been there.
No, yeah, it was always there, but they changed it.
Last summer that,
they were working on it. Right before the race, they were working on it, yeah.
Yeah, that step down into the gully.
Yeah, and then there's the jump. Oh yeah, I love that one. Cause you just have so much room.
Yeah, it's
you can hit it as big or as small as you want. Yeah. Get cocky on that one. That one right.
You can go fast, man. If you can apply the brakes, you land, and they're gonna be full on to fucking make that.
No way. Let me see this. I've never seen those rods break.
He's busted this.
They're just all like...
I've broken so many seats.
I'm surprised I don't have a fucking broken femur.
Wow, it's right to the bottom. That's hilarious.
That was right after that rock drop. I hit the rock drop and then I hit that next one and I just landed wrong. And then my back end just came up and...
Oh. Yeah.
The rock drop was fun. Yeah. Sketchy for me.
And the rock drop and one ladder bridge drop, they come out shooting so fast, you have to play the brakes so good, make that corner is tough.
Yeah, man, I was like, fuck
yeah.
Fucking loving it. I always feel like I do it so much better when I hit it blind.
You're scared,
you're hitting it again? I'll come up and get some videos of people hitting it. Hitting it again?
This board right here, what? This back tire, right here went, and it broke, and he fucking made it.
And one time, Vic ate it coming down this, and we were looking for the helmet cam, and we were looking for the helmet cam.
It was underneath.
Yeah, it went through the fucking bridge there, and facing up so you could see the person walk up and grab it.
Yeah, it was right there, right?
Yeah. Oh, wait for me. Yeah, I had to brake hard. It scared me. I was like, oh no, this is what happened to Vic. No! Mark, let's go to the top and I'll get you doing it. I'll follow you. Hardly walked this far. fallen tree. I thought I'd try this route this time.
Yeah.
Ah. One being built, a path gap.
We went different ways,
man. Yeah. Look, there's a tranny right there, and there's a ladder bridge up there. It just hasn't been put in yet.
Oh, there's a ladder bridge?
Yeah, it's right up there. It's laying in the side. Cool. I'm excited for that. We'll build it. But it was fun though, there were lots of roots. You had to jump off the ladder there. Après boo. Okay. There was like a big fat tree branch laying on the trail, and I hit it and it just like exploded. It was so rotten. Yeah. My visor's down.
Spin, don't try that one.
Yeah, for sure. I don't remember that like hip jumping like that though. Maybe it's just because it's been ridden so much, but
stop this. that's what's important.
Don't land on me bike!
paid for sitting on.